Hey, hey, Mzansi. Mzansi, the beef between Casper Nyovest and AKA has dragged on for longer than anybody can imagine. Many people have been battling to understand why did the beef start and when. More especially, when will it end and what do they gain from not getting along? Well, Casper's mentee, Nadia Nakai, has revealed the real reason the two rappers are beefing, putting many things into perspective. Hello and welcome to Entertainment News Mzansi. Now, if you're new to this channel, you know you love the stories, go ahead, click the subscribe button and the bell, and you'll never miss an update. So speaking to rapper Kuli Chana on his music talk show on Trace called The Originators, Nadia believes that she might have been the reason the two decided to beef. Now, taking it back to 2015, AKA did a remix on his hit song Baddest and featured some of the famcs who were and still are killing it in the game. Now, on the Baddest remix, female rappers such as Rouge, Fifi Cooper, Nomuzi Mabena, and Gigi LaMaine were featured except for Nadia. Now, Braga believes AKA left her out on purpose as he might have had a hidden agenda, and Casper agreed with her. Now, this snub drove her into Cass's shadow, and the rest is history. When AKA released the Baddest remix with all the female MCs, that made Casper and T. Lee more drawn to work with me because they felt I was left out on purpose, Nadia told the rapper. Now, even though Nadia and Casper have a strong working relationship to the point where people thought they were an item, they have had their worst moments. During the recording of Any Minute Now, Nyovest shared on Twitter that he and Nadia Nakai do not always see eye to eye, and they were pictured arguing with Nadia, even throwing her hands in the air. Now, Cass laughed it off, saying he wants the best for Nadia, hence the constant bickering. Ha ha ha, Jabu is evil for these pictures. Hashtag any minute now, gon' be lit though. You know I always fight for a good cause. I gotta have you at the best, little sis. Ay, but today was hard, I won't lie, but we pulled it though. Now, Casper revealed to Tex and the city why he does not like AKA and probably never will. He reveals that he is not scared of AKA like everybody else is in the industry. Cass believes that he is the realist and tells Mega the way it is without fear. Now, despite wanting to mize anything that has to do with AKA, whether positive or negative, Casper just cannot seem to ignore the feeling of hatred he has towards AKA. I don't like that guy, man, he said before adding that he is not afraid to call him out on his nonsense. He did try to make amends with AKA, not to become friends, but just to squash the beef, but AKA was not interested. Now, Mzansi, I would like to hear from you on the comments section below. Do you guys think this beef will never end, or maybe we should just make peace that these two don't like each other and probably never will? Now, do leave your comments on the comments section below, because you know I love to hear from you. But for now, you know I will bring you the updates hot, just the way you like.